Hey, what is up, y'all? Kenzo is back, continuing with Resident Evil 5. I almost forgot what I was saying mid-sentence. I'm still in the stupid ruins. I cannot wait to get out of there because I do not like this part of the game at all. Not even a little bit. Let's just get this over with. Like, what is that? Why does it exist? Why is it glowing? Stay tuned. Okay. Oh God, it's a big boy. Uh-oh. Let's just kill him. Alright, so if she picks up ammo she can't use, she just auto gives it to me, so that's good. So, is there a dude I'm supposed to be shooting? I can't tell. You son of a bitch. I don't have time for this move. So what do I do? Are you the one controlling the magic sky laser? Oh, well then I bet there is another guy that did the same thing back the other way. Hello. Perfect timing. Oh man, that was great. How do you like it, you bastard? Uh-oh. What the hell happened? The hell? Damn, I gotta heal. Woo! Sheva? Damn. So what happened to the guy down here? Did he just blow himself up? God.
Take it. Okay.
Oh. What is trying to blow me up? Alright, one more shotgun. Oh my god. I can't. There's literally someone trying to blow me up here. Alright, where's the... Oh, he's right there. He's right there. And he's a terrible shot, thank God. I hate everything about this area. Hey, Sheva, if you stumble across a healing item, like a first aid tree, I wouldn't hate you for it. So where does this go? Oh, this is just okay. I see that gym up there. Please just get through this freaking temple section. Ugh, ugh. Oh, I remember this part. I remember I did it with a buddy of mine. Oh, we died so many times here. It was funny.
I see. There's a trick to getting out of here. Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
Well, I hope you remember or know what the trick is, Sheva, because I sure as shit don't. Okay. I think I know what to do. Yeah, it's just the one over there, right? Like, I shouldn't have to move these. Did that not do it?
Looks like it worked. Are we finished?
Yeah, I remember my buddy was running around and, you know, I didn't know what to do, so I turned the,
That pillar's in the way, but I think we can knock it over.
I turned the little laser thing and zapped him. And again, to this day, he'll still bring that up sometimes. Alright, so what's the deal here? I have to get the laser over there somehow. No, no, no. I like seem to remember in one of these rooms there's a secret somewhere.
Another one down.
Like you like turn it a certain way and it like knocks down a wall or something. I don't remember. It's been years since I played this game. I need a healing item like now. I mean, if something so much as sneezes on me, I'm dead. Good. That's what I wanted to have. Shit, hold me. I'm gonna die. Okay. Hey, Sheva, you like, remember that time a bunch of enemies came out and you didn't do anything to help me? Yeah, that was great. Alright, I'm gonna open this and just run for it. Hope for the best. Hopefully Sheva will do something. Oh my god. Get away. Get away. Okay. Yeah, I think it was this room. I think if I can get it to go in that door, it like opens something. I think. Damn, I thought opening this there'd be like healing items or something, but yeah, there actually was just a whole bunch of nothing in here. Cool.
Okay.
You're doing a great job, Shiva. Oh, that's ironic. If I die from this snake, I swear to God. I am gonna die, because Sheva's not gonna do anything. Sheva.
I'm not gonna make it.
Sheva, for real? Wow. Wow, most embarrassing death ever in any Resident Evil. That's it. There's a healing item in here. It was worth it. I should have combined the herbs. Oh well. I'm sorry, y'all. I hate this level, or part of the game. So, like, I'm just so irritated. I don't even know what to say commentary-wise beyond, I hate this level. Oh, whatever. At least I'm at full health now, so. I have that going for me. I can't believe a snake killed me. That's gotta be the worst way to die in any Resident Evil. I don't think I've died a more embarrassing way.
How can they survive underground?
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Oh, thank God. Oh, I hate that level. Yeah, Chapter 4 sucks. Well, at least the first part of it sucks. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't like ruins, man. It doesn't make sense for a Resident Evil game. It doesn't fit. It feels so weird. Ugh. Whatever. Ugh. God, I'm disgusted. I'm out. I will see you for the next chapter, which I think is substantially more interesting. As always, thank you for watching. I'll catch you next time.